Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Slide Uplift. Today, we're exploring a powerful way to create PowerPoint presentations using ChatGPT and VBA code. This method allows you to generate a fully structured PowerPoint file with customized slides, colors, and layouts, all through automation. If you're ready to learn this step-by-step process, stick around. Let's dive right in. Step 1. Understanding VBA code and PowerPoint. VBA, Visual Basic for Applications, is a programming language that allows you to automate tasks in Microsoft Office applications, including PowerPoint. Step 2. Writing a good prompt for ChatGPT. To generate an accurate VBA script, we need to craft a detailed prompt for ChatGPT. A well-structured prompt should include the number of slides, background colors and font styles, titles and content structure for each slide, any additional formatting or placeholders. Let's use a simple prompt like this. Step 3. Getting a VBA code from ChatGPT will generate a VBA script. The output will look something like this. We will now copy this code and move to PowerPoint to execute it. Step 4. Running VBA code in PowerPoint. Follow these steps to run the VBA script. Open PowerPoint. Press Alt plus F11 to open the VBA editor. In the editor, click Insert Module. Paste the VBA code inside the module. Press F5 or click Run to execute the code. And boom! Once executed, PowerPoint will generate the slides exactly as specified in the script. So, let's understand its strengths and weaknesses so you don't end up crying over a messed up slide deck. ChatGPT can generate VBA scripts for creating slides with text and titles, applying colors and basic formatting. However, it cannot generate complex graphics or images, smart art, custom illustrations, or embedded media files. As AI improves, we may see more advanced functionalities in the future. And there you have it. Want a faster solution? Download our professionally designed PowerPoint templates using the link in the description and get 10% off with the code SLIDE10. Thanks for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more PowerPoint tips and tricks. See you next time.